Sometimes war is killing, sometimes it's saving lives. It's the judgment of fate, it's nothing that man can dictate.
See, Alex.
Corporal Leslie Allen carried them from Tambu, saved his brothers in arms when I wouldn't follow through.
Sounds a bit new fight, Alex.
There and back again, Bull just carried on.
Oh, sorry, bud.
Under fire, he carried them out one by one.
How's your buff doing? I mean, I took your buffs off, bud.
Oh, I hate that film. God damn.
All of the men that he carried away, 12 men would now live to see one more day.
Somebody said the fire armor is beating
better. Yeah, well, I'm wearing a bit of it. Oh, you're dead, bud.
No, Alex, you're dead.
Sometimes law is killing, and sometimes it's saving lives.
Dead men,
bro. Sometimes war is saving.
After this fight, I'm gonna log out quick to readjust my camera. So wonky.
Thanks to one single man,
should be able to
a dozen more survivors.
I've been trying to answer questions for someone and I feel so bad for him.
Just carried on. Under
what do you mean?
He carried them
all. Sounds like he's just getting harassed constantly by the hollow. I guess they just kill him every time they leave their building. I don't even know what plan he has.
12 men would now live to see one more day. His spear held at bay as he carried them away.
Yeah.
Some men return from a war in a bag. Yet the world knows the story. Others return unwilling to brag.
Since you were tier 4 survival, so none of those more than draining effects of it.
Yeah, losing my buffs really fucked me up. Oh, don't do it!
Poisoned
back on that? Oh shit, I fell.
You're just dying from the wind. Where's your gas mask?
I don't carry one of those. I am like a champion survivor though.
Definitely.
Oh shit.
I actually jumped over that one swing here. Did you see that shit? Like I actually
I'm
Smash Mash. This is a raid, Crash. This is a raid, and you're getting gas for sugar. What are you doing? Ah. Oh. Working too hard. That's awesome. We're gonna be full tuned. 70. I think we can go like 80 or 90, something like that. I don't know how 90 would go, but it might be too much.
Damn. I really thought I could get it with the arrows.
That's a good accent. I only have three. I only have three buffs, bro.
Okay, so you want me to count it out, or? Yeah. Well, let's say 10 balls with windows. Overseas to the trenches he went, I'm gonna do this. We need 32 windows without walls. You know what? Might as well take 40 walls. and then
no, wait up, where's the map? This guy is partial heavy. Oh no, it's okay, this is just working for fun.
Gotta have that performance power and robot.
7 wins, extra overload. It's the poison.
See the city burn on the other side. Going down in flames as two words collide. Looking on the back with a sense of pride. On the other shore, there's the end of the war. See the city burn on the other side. Going down in flames as two words collide. Looking on the back with a sense of pride. On the other shore, there's the
okay, because X-Men caught on, and then that sprung off into like the X-Men.
From down below, one enemy spotted. So hurry up, rearm and refuel. But through the bombers, damage that bring. See wounded men. Look to the right and then look again.
I see the enemy in the eye.
No bullets flying, spared by his mercy. Escorted out,
hanging
on the palms way flying. Fighting fair
is the code of the air. Corrupt
us, hear us, hold us.
God, feels like instant fact.
It is this life, two times a day, to save or not.
it been the truth about that is any song is the 80s, right? Or, they found a way to ensure that they play in our empty they find it He ended the Vietnam War in one day, so...
You said that, like, that makes it better or something. That
explains everything.
In a cell, did you? was happy slain. Chance for peace and justice gone, and the thoughts have been in vain. The prince has been abandoned, and he had gone the path of war. Now the 1500 men have dead, and the Zulus at the door. Zulus attack, fight back to back. Show them no mercy, and fire at will. Kill or be killed, facing or waiting on.
I like watching a lot of anime too. Mostly I don't watch.
Undetected!
had hair on your balls, but I've got the shaved now. Call me daddy or pa, because I could actually be daddy or pa, but grandpa, no, that's the hell y'all. They will hunt me in vain, I will hide, then they search in, I'll regroup, they nah, I'm not fire enough.
I'll win, but never fight, that's the auto war.
Nah, she's dying that shit. That shit's been to die for years by now. But that's why she only gets it dyed like 3 times a year.
Supreme excellence consists in breaking the enemy's resistance without fighting.
I've never heard a man try to defend his grandmother's gray hair before.
To lead the war machine, to lead the war machine.